All right, I thought I would do a little unboxing of the Hohner Golden Melody. And I've got some interesting harp stuff here, just in case you were interested in this harp like I was. I tried to order the old version of the Golden Melody and got sent two of the new ones. I also have something very cool, which is this. This is the place I ordered it from, Austin Bazaar. And they sent, because I ordered two harps, I have two of these beginner manuals and it has some cool stuff in it. It's got, besides a few misspellings, it has about beginning to play harp, beginner songs, two pages, jamming riffs to play along with your favorite musicians, frequently asked questions, two pages of that. So maybe I can try to play some of these songs here for the first time. Then they gave me this cloth here, polishing cloth, and they're obsessed with this cloth. They send it with every order. I've never ordered from them before, but every item includes a polishing cloth. So there's that. There's a case here. I got a few of these portable Hohner cases, so we'll see how that fits the Golden Melody. I really like these zip cases. And then there's a big case with all my harps, but let's first look at the melody now. So here's the new Golden Melody. Progressive. With this person on the cover. I guess I should have brought the pocket knife. Because it's got stickers there. What does it say? In English, it says, "Golden Melody is Hohner's only equal-tempered, tuned, professional diatonic harmonica designed for precise single-note playing in many different styles." So this should be interesting. Does it mention it down the bottom? Yes, it does. It says country and western and jazz primarily. Not so much blues. Not so much folk or specialty. So that's interesting. I don't have a blade here. I didn't bring one. I'll be in the other room. Just pop it open. I don't need to preserve the box. I got plenty. I got two of them. Main thing is what's in the box, which is just this is all you get, actually. On the back, it does say "Made in Germany." Golden Melody Progressive C box, because it comes with the box. I know the harps are made in Germany, but sometimes these case manufacturers don't like to tell you that, like, the big cases are made in China or whatever else. So immediately, this is a not as flimsy as a regular case. This is the beige colored marine band. That's it. This is deluxe. It is kind of deluxe, actually. Almost feels can like a canvas. Almost. It's nice. Made in Germany, so. There's the thing with the lessons, of course, which I've yet to do. This is a very odd shape. I kind of think the old shape is better. Instructions now. I can't see much in English here. Comb, reed plate with reeds, cover, reed plate fixture, cover fixture. We can read should be replaced. Do not use it as a toy. Always ensure your harmonica is at body temperature before playing. You can warm it in your hands or by breathing gently into the channel openings. Always tap the channel openings into your palm in a downward direction. I might read this later. Like guitar strings, harmonica reeds can fatigue through playing and eventually go out of tune. That might be something I'll look at that later. Here it is. Let's see. It is kind of. First of all, it's thicker than I thought. Is that what she said? No, it looks kind of toyish, though. Don't use it as a toy. I've never seen it before, but it looks kind of toyish. Is this the sea? I think I need to clear my throat though. Whoa. Missed the one hole. Not very responsive. That one hole is not responsive at all. Or I'm missing it. Impressions ain't so good. Is not responsive. I can't play it like normal. I'm not sure, guys. Let's see. Let's try this. I'm getting air. I'm really getting air out of it. Well, they said it's not good for blues. I don't know why I'm trying to play the blues on it. Let's try to play a melody. I'm just kind of trying to put it to the test, but let's try a melody. Let's try the. Let's try a different melody. I know a lot of them on the C harp. A lot of stuff can just be transitioned over too. About, oh, here's a good one. Let's try actually, Christmas one, something you're more familiar with. Cannot sound right. Still not responsive enough to play the blues, and it looks weird. And since I bought so many rare guitars, I'm not gonna go out and search for the old whole golden melody. But this one feels heavy. Not sure, guys. Make sure record. It is recording. This phone's actually in a shoe. It's a new technique I'm doing. Let's see what else I typically would play on the C harp. Okay, how about this one? Clear my breath first. Ready? See, a two-hole draw is not responsive. Man. Or I'm just not used to that. The way it's laid out. No, this is not normal. Four-hole draw was fine, but stuff's not raw like this. And I don't know what to make of this. It's crazy. It's weird. The two-hole draw is not responsive. It's coming in a second late. Is that the mustache? The low notes aren't coming in. That's weird. I'm not a fan. Let me try it. Here's what we'll try. Check this out. The beginner manual. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. I never learned this on the harp. Let's check it out. That's not going to work according to plan. That's way off. Let's try something else. I should get out my horns, but oh, I got my set of harps right here. I could just play my regular harps. So bad. Now that sounded good. When the saints go marching in. It's about finding the melody at the time. No. Right, so oh, and the saints. Right.